In this video, we'll be looking for match function. What exactly match function says is, using match function, you can get the position number of the text in the entire column or record. So let's see how we can go. If you see, I have the data as top products, that is mobile, camera, watches, cosmetics. Now I want to find out what is the position number of laptop. So let's see, verbally calculate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The position number of laptop is 6. How do I calculate using a function? Imagine the data is very large. I have to use a function. The function is equal to match, and it says lookup value. So that's my lookup value, comma. Second, it says the table array. So that's my table array. So I'll select this one, comma. How do you want it? Do you want the exact match or do you want greater than, less than? So right now I'll go for exact match and I'll close the bracket. So once I press enter, you see it says the position number of laptop is 6. Similarly, if I want the position number of, let's say, camera, so I'll just copy paste that camera here, Control V, sorry, it was Control X, Control C, and I'll press Control V. So it says camera position number is 2. So I hope you have got it. How do we find out the position number of the text in the entire array? So that's all for this video.